We have the shofar, yes. We blow the shofar first 30 kolot, the 30 voice, yes. When Chacham say beracha, we blow the shofar 30 kolot. After en musaf, we have 10 and 10 is other 30. In Hazara, we repeat 10 and 10, other 30, we have 90. Kaddish Kabbal, we say 10, we blow 10, that is 100. And before Barehu, Teruah Gedolah, yes, we have 101. Yes? Why we have 30, 30, and 30? Yes? According to the Kabbalah, Zohar Shei, Haneba Blae Takae Velo Yadae, Ve'anan Takaenan Ve'yadaenan. Zohar is only in Israel, yes? Many Hachim from the Gemara is in Babel, yes? Like Talmud Babli, Talmud from Babel, yes? And the Zohar say, the people from Babel, he blow the shofar like we blow the shofar, but he don't know why he blow the shofar. We know why he blow the shofar. What is the explanation of this? That means, when he blow the 90 time shofar, because he say, we don't know if HaKadosh Baruch Hu won the shofar before Musaf, if Hashem won the shofar inside the Musaf, maybe Hashem won the Musaf the shofar in the Hazara. Because this we do the three. But he say, but we know, what I mean we know? We know every voice is needed. Every voice, we need every voice. Every voice do effect, go the other heaven. Also in Sefer Yesod V'Shoresh HaAvodah, he bring, have one olam, spiritual olam in the heaven. His name is shofar. When we blow the shofar and we do teshubah, this olam light. When this olam light, we have Be'ezrat Hashem Gudier, Shana Tovah Umevorechet. Hashem Ya'azor. Okay, I say last week, we need to be careful. Because all the year we say Ha'el HaKadosh, yes? Because this Rosh Hashanah Kippur, sure, every day is good to do tefillah from the book. We not are in the level to do tefillah with that book. But sure, Rosh Hashanah Kippur, everybody needs to have the Mahazor, yes? And be careful in the third, because you know by memory, no? Because after Mehayah Metim, if you go to be in a Takadosh, yes, because we need to say Ubchen. We have four times Ubchen, yes? Or every Ubchen go other Olam. Ubchen it Kaddash Shemra Hashem Elokeinu, yes? Hachamim say, it Kaddash Shemra Hashem Elokeinu, that is Abraham Avinu, for the Zechut Rabbi. Why? He, the first man, do Kiddush Hashem. He make thousands of people Teshuvah, to believe in Hashem before Badi Ha'am Avodah. Ubchen, Tempachdecha Hashem Elokeinu, al kol ma'asecha. Bring fear for every creature. Yes, why? We need to fear from HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Who is the father that have a lot of fear from Hashem?
Pachad Yitzhak.
When somebody sees Yitzhak do tefillah, he trembling. Because this, when coming Ribka and see Yitzhak do Mincha, tell Eliezer, who is this guy? Why? He need to ask who is this guy when he see the people. He's Sadiqim. What does mean who is this guy? That mean, oh, how I can marry with somebody like this? He's fire. I can marry with him. What? When he do tefillah, it's so much, it's like fire. So much emotion, so much heat. When somebody get a lot fear, he also cause fear to other person. Mm. No? Mm. When she see his heart to tefillah, she get so much fear. Say, Eliezer, who is this guy? I can marry with him.
Why don't you just take the plain meeting?
Eliezer told him, who Ben Adoni is the son of my master Abraham. That means don't worry. He have also what Abraham. Hesed. that when he connection with Hashem is so much fear, but with the people he is hesed like Abraham Avinu. And after we have Ubchen, ten kabod le'amecha. Who is God? We say Abraham is Haku coming now. So, what is Yaakov kabod? Yaakov is the example to study Torah. The Yaakov ishtam, shevohalim. And Torah is kabod. Like Mishle say, lo na'ele kesil kabod. No? And the fourth Ubchen, what say the fourth Ubchen? Ubchen, Saddikim. Yeru Isma. Who is Saddikim? David and Melech. For this we have the four Ubchen, Abraham, Isaac, Yaakov, and David.
Have a Yosef? Do you say
Saddikim? No, no, no.
Moshe. Moshe Be'aron. Rabbi Yishmael.
That is in the Selichot. Okay. What happened for Shana? By mistake, I say Ha'el HaKadosh.
Good.
I need to repeat.
The whole,
okay, we say last week, yes? I say Ha'el HaKadosh, HaMelech HaKadosh, it's okay. Only two words, like Shalom Alech Rebbi. Yes? If I take the time, only Shalom Alech Rebbi, I fix it, it's okay. If not, I need to repeat all the Amida. With also all Ubchen. I need to repeat it. And also in the week between Rosh Hashanah and Kippur, we say, what we say, Josie? HaMelech HaMishpat. No Ha'el HaMishpat. If we do mistake, we not say HaMelech HaMishpat, according to Ben Ish-Hai, we not repeat the Amidah. Okay? Because anyway we say Melech Ohev, we say Hashem is Melech, anyway. Okay? It's big mahloket. Because this every year I say, need to be more careful in HaMelech HaMishpat than HaMelech Kadosh. HaMelech Kadosh, I know I need to repeat. Melech HaMishpat is big mahloket. I don't repeat, but I am inside the big mahloket. Why I need to? Because this to do tefillah from the book and to remember, yes? What I say last week, Chacham Victor, if somebody forgot Zochrenu, Mikamocha, of Sefer Hayim, in the middle of the Amidah.
How
he said before Elohai Nesor. Okay? He said before Elohai Nesor, he can say it.
He's listening.
He watched the video.
Okay.
Okay, Ben Ish-Hai bring. It's good, or before Rosh Hashanah, or before Kippur, to lady at the home, do challah. Yes? And better to do the size to can take out challah and say beracha, even once in the year. Yes? It's mitzvah to do it. If every lady can do it, or you should do it, he can do it, challah, and take challah. That means challah is... it's 5 pounds, I think. No, here is 5 pounds. Like 5 pounds.
If a lady doesn't forget to take the challah and burn it, is the challah asur? You can still eat it.
No, you put all the halot together, you cover with something, and you say take challah and you burn.
Unless
it.
She forget.
Yes, I know.
She forget.
Yeah, you can take
you,
after.
Oh, after he bakes, after she bakes,
yes,
it.
Yes,
oh, okay.
You cover all the halot. You say they go to take the challah. You take the challah.
What happens if you repeated the Amidah because you left something out, and the second time you still forgot?
Like that.
Third time, you still have to go?
Yeah, it's not good. Okay, we know all the perashiot we have between Rosh Hashanah, between all the Chodesh Elul, is Rosh Hashanah, is perashiot come to tell me Musar. Yes? He bring me Musar. In the end of Perashat Ekev, Pasuk say, V'haya im shamor tishmerun. Say in English.
If you could keep.
If you go to keep and keep it. Why say shamor tishmerun? Why say two times shamor? Yes, you go to keep it and keep it. You say two times, you go to keep it. Why two times? Keep
double lashon.
Forever?
No. Okay, one midrash says something very nice. He say, the neshama for every person, yes, we see in the pasuk, tell the neshama is light. Can the light? Why? Because pasuk say, ner Hashem, nishmat Adam, hofes kol hadrei baten. The light of Hashem is the neshama of the man. He see everything with what we have inside. Yes? For other place, other pasuk tell me, the Torah is ner. Yes? Ki ner mizva ve Torah. Or, we see, that means we have relation between the neshama and the Torah. Now listen carefully what the Midrash say. We say the question, why Torah tell two times Shamor Tishmerun? Keep and keep. Hashem tell the people, your candle is in my hand. And your candle is my candle is in your hand. If you take care about my candle, I take care about your candle. I give you the Torah, it's Hayim. But is this you take care about this candle? I take care about your candle, that is your neshama. Okay. No, Minyan.
RB? You want to say a final word?
No, one second.
Wait.
I know. Okay, we say Mishaberach, yes? מי שברך בן הקדוש אברהם, ישחק ויעקב, משה ואהרון, יוסף, דוד, מנחם שלמה, הוא ישמור וינסור לברך כל הקהל הקדוש הזה, שקדנים ושחויות גדולים קטנים, אין אשר תלמידים כל אשר להם. על כדי עלמא יברך ידכון.
אמן.
יברך ידכון.
אמן.
ויין עליכם.
ויברך לרפואה שלמה.
ויין עליכם. ותא שלמה ביניכם.
אמן.
ותא אהבה וחווה שלום. ורעות לכל זרעיכם, ויושיעם מכל שלם ויעקתה, והשם מזכנו לשנה טובה ומבורכת, נזכו לשנים רבות, נעות וטובות, נזכה לחיים וארוכים, נזכה לרפואה שלמה, ולבריאות איתנה, ולפרנסה טובה, ולישום דעת, ואבריבאדי בזיווג, השם ישלח לנו בזיווג, בעזרת השם, השם ייתן לנו חיים ארוכים וקטנים, נזכו לשנים רבות, נעות וטובות, רפואה אין. השם יוסים את הסוהר, את אבי אברהם בן פרידה. רפואה שלמה?
רפואה שלמה, יעל סיק. רפואה שלמה. נפתלי ארש בן ברהל
נפתלי?
ארש.
ארש.
בן ברהל טוביה.
בן ברהל טוביה. תוך כל מחולי עמו ישראל, אין על הפרק. תזכו לשנים רבות.